residents cited for excessive trash on their property shouldn't count on the city of Shreveport to clean it up.
Well, I'm just going to drag this tree out to the corner and eventually the city will get it.
Kirsten Holmes goes in depth on why the city is putting its foot down. Monday at 4 on KTXJ.